Can you give your hands together if your hand is not busy? Jam your hands together as I make welcome a brother, a friend, a colleague, and a drummer, a singer, a multi-talented, a party is confused about his life. For the Lord is letting his life. Please give it up for my brother. Look at your neighbor. Open your mouth to your neighbor and do a neighbor like this. If you don't say you don't get mouth or don't look your neighbor, look at the same. Now, I used to tell people when you are in church, it is not everybody that is. What are you expecting? Pastor, what are you for like 5 minutes, not going to talk anything. Say to me. All about the shout to me. Tell it. What thing do you go do me? Everybody for church, when they shout, what thing do you do me? What thing do you go do me? What thing do you go do me? As I don't stand, look at the boy, they near me. Whether the boy is deep or no, I don't know. They don't post the boy head, plaster everywhere. They bandage the hand, now look at the brother. They talk, pastor go come near you. Say, brother, tell your neighbor, what thing do you go do me? Look the brother. Say, brother, what thing do you go do you again? Do you again. Seriously, and sometimes I used to tell people, if pastor they come prayer point for church, open here, hear the prayer point. Seriously, pastor say, pray that all your enemies should fall and die. You know, yes, for people. Lay on my dead. Baba. For 5 minutes. I said, pray, I tell your neighbor. Say no, everything that is disturbing. Oh no, let my enemy fall and die. Oh, let me go here now. In the name. Drop for grass, what became the wrong? Mama said, I'm a shaft. Okay, my boss.